Hello and welcome to Sea Dogs episode 52. We are about to running out to the fort. Get our share of the plunder. Nothing
you
that's normal is
bastards.
There.
I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder.
~456 men back out of 501. So I get 775 units then. Yeah. Yeah, okay. And then we are back in the harbor. A little bit richer, a little bit more haunted. Hostage only. That's probably not keeping ongoing. Then I'm really get out of this really. Yeah, 45,000. But our new part of the quest is actually to sail to Havana and spend some money time. Tonga, sorry. And spend some time with a horse. And then we can return to him. But let us just try to get off with some of our money. I think I have got to change the time on this.
You're just who we need, buddy.
Weird. Was a lot this time.
Hurry, hurry! Only today you can get two products for the price of one. Let me guess, you need a money lender. Beati paupera spiritu, quoniam ipsorum est regnum caelorum. Sanctus Christi in Hebram. Aqua lateris Christi lavami, Passio Christi.
Jeff, but it's actually not what planted them. But oh, I was sure he wasn't to attack me. But okay. Probably pretty horny. He's not the way. It's not me who's running. He's doing it on his own.
What can I get set up for you, Captain?
I then leave or what? Spania has lowered the price on your head about blah blah.
You won't find the cuisine better than ours around.
Yeah, yeah. But that's actually the next one. It's actually starting right here, Nemesis. So we should probably end it, but fucked up it's. I actually think I put all my Dublins in the bank. That's pretty fucked up, actually. So.
Money! I know my way around them like nobody else.
Let us actually check the ship just to be sure. Nope.
Come on, after us. And no funny business.
Oh, it was actually good this time. I tricked them. And now I forgot what the fuck there was I want to run out here to find. Oh yeah, gold dublins. If I got anybody back out here. No, I do not. Maybe I actually can do something. Maybe.
Excuse me, I've got to get to the saloon pronto.
Hmm. I've actually have that little hope on there was somebody in there we could have.
Money! I know my way around them like nobody else.
And the seller do not have any money, of course not. What the fuck now? Oh, we need to restock. Do you want a new axe chief? It was actually bullets, 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 bullets. And then to the church. What time with the bitch we in here? 10 to 1. So this is just when you arrive to Tonga, that's all this will happen, and then you need to meet her in here in an hour of time, and then yeah. I actually think I'm jumping that hour, and then I will just save and then start on a new chapter. So it will actually probably be bye for now. There she is. So 51, it must so be the end of 52. End of episode 52. So, bye for now.